a small country called China. As a global symposium, we want to be part of this Ice Bucket Challenge activity, and especially we want to bring the awareness of the ALS to China by challenging other offices around the MediaCom China network. So after using this Ice Bucket, I want to challenge MediaCom Shanghai, MediaCom Beijing, and MediaCom Singapore.
MediaCom Guangzhou!